Today is the 31st day of preparation for consecration, and in our knowledge of Jesus Christ, we never want to separate knowing Christ from knowing him in the Blessed Sacrament. And the reason for this is that although we can look all over the earth at the wonderful creation, the skies and the mountains, and say this is where God dwells, only in the Blessed Sacrament can you point to the host and say, this is God incarnate, hidden under the veil of a form of bread. It is the body, blood, soul, and divinity of Christ, and that's where we come to know him in the most potent and real way. We have the greatest intimacy and friendship. We experience the greatest graces and blessings from actually touching Jesus when we receive him in Holy Communion and looking upon him in adoration. I'm Father Sam, and this is a Methe Minute.